We welcome you guys to another edition of the Peekaboo Style. But the difference is this time, what we're gonna do is introduce you to the Punch Performance Program. And what does that entail? Well, first of all, I'm gonna introduce myself. My name is Coach Eric A. Bradley. And for those of you who've never been part of our circle, what we do is educate the fight world when it comes down to the skills and techniques of boxing, influenced by the late, great Custy Amato, Manuel Stewart, greats in the sports performance world like Mackie Shieldstone. All of these guys had a few things in common. They all were experts in what they did. So I was set out to do the exact same thing in the exact same manner, but with my own twist, which was making sure that I gave boxing education at a premium level for those who are trying to get the education and understanding of how to become an elite level fighter. And that's what we've done. So introducing the Punch Performance Peekaboo program, what we're gonna be doing with this program is really giving you insight on some of the unique techniques. And we also elevated and added a few wrinkles inside of the program. And what are those wrinkles? Well, those wrinkles are what you're gonna get to see. So today there's a lot of difference between the way that they did the peekaboo back when Floyd Patterson did it. Mike Tyson elevated and took it to another level. He brought more extreme power, more explosiveness, more force and ferocity. And what we've done, we've merged it with a much more technical approach where we use the entire body to get into confined areas, but at the same time, keeping the normal techniques in front of center, in front of mind, which is spacing properly, and implementing the peekaboo using great leg work, foot movement, learning how to turn and rotate, but make it tight and confined. And that's what we're gonna show you, how to get the true impact of your punch power, but at the same time, learn exactly how you can take such a ferocious style that Mike Tyson endured and take it and tighten it up, educate it, tweak it, and make it work for you, a la Andre Ward. Several of the top fighters are taking just pieces of it and fusing it with their styles, and that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna teach you how to hit those pads. We're gonna teach you how to work on the bag, how to hold those elbows and turn them for pronation, learning how to keep the head off the line and do different type step arounds than what you're normally seeing in the peekaboo style. So what do we do now? We get started. We're gonna get into some serious technique training, walking the floor, showing you how to execute those punch logistics. This is something that we've been looking forward to doing for a long time, and now we're able to finally do it. So welcome to Peekaboo Punch Performance Program by Master Boxing, where you'll get your master's degree in boxing. Stay in control, Oro. That's all we got for right now. Be blessed at Godspeed.